lesson with teacher Shaima Bahr. Remember that. Mad letters. Today, inshallah, we will do revision the mad letters. In the last classes, we studied mad letters are three. Mad with alif, mad with waw, and mad with ya. Mad with alif means double fatha. Mad with waw means double dhamma. Mad with ya means double kasra. There are three mad letters. Alif, waw, ya. These letters are used to prolong the timing of pronouncing a letter for two counts. Try to remember. Alif mad. Alif fatha a. Alif mad with alif. It's a. Ba mad with alif. Ba. Ta mad with alif. Ta. Sa mad with alif. Sa. Please tell me, what is this? What is this? Yes. Sa. What is this? This is na. Yes, very good. You. Mad with waw. Try to remember mad with waw. Mad with waw means a letter followed by waw mad. Means a double dhamma. Alif waw mad. Oo. Ba waw mad. Boo. Please repeat after me. Ta waw mad. Tu. Ta waw mad. Su. Jim waw mad. Ju. Huh? Can you tell me? What is this? Huh? Sad waw mad. It's what? Yes. Su. What is this? Ghain waw mad. Gu. Yes. Very good. Ya mad. Yamad means the letter followed by Yamad. Yamad means double kasra. Alif kasra e. Alif Yamad e. Ba Yamad b. Ta Yamad t. Repeat. Sa Yamad c. Yes. What is the difference between Sa Yamad and Sa kasra? Huh? Sa kasra c. Sa ya mad si. Yes. Can you tell me what is this? Can you remember? Lam ya mad li. Yes. What is this? Wow ya mad we. Yes. Good. Review on harakat, vowels and sukun. Can you read? Can you read this word? Huh? Try to read. It's fatah fatha, not alif mad. The first letter is ka or ka. It's kataba or kataba. No, it's kataba. Yes. Can you read? Huh? Qara'a. Can you read? Samia. Words with short and long fatha. Okay. Short fatha, fatha qasira, like zahara. Long fatha, alif mad, fatha tawila, like zahir. Okay. Zai, fatha za. Zai, alif mad, za. Zahara, zahir. Sahara, ساحر. Try to practice the difference between short dhamma and long dhamma. Short dhamma like nuzuru, but long dhamma like buru. Ba dhamma bu, but ba waw mad bu. Okay, bur. It's short dhamma, nuzuru, not nuzuru. No, nuzuru. Okay. Subulu, short Dhamma, but long Dhamma like Suru, Dhamma Tawila. Let's practice words with short and long Kasra. Short Kasra like Hafiza, Hafiza, Fi, but long Dhamma like Hafidhu, Hafidha, Hafidhu. Can you notice the difference between fi and fi? Sami'a, short kasra. Sami'u, long kasra. Sami'a, Sami'u. It's me, short, but me, long. Now, please get paper and pencil to practice how to write. Okay, get paper and pencil. How to write short vowels and long vowels. Please write. Raqa. Can you write? Try to write. Raqa. Did you finish? Another word. Qala. Please write. Qala. Did you finish? Another word. Yaqulu. Try to write. Yaqulu. Another word. Qila. Qila. Did you finish? Another word, Yaruku. Please try to write Yaruku. Okay, now please, I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Yes, I am ready. Okay, I will test you in 4 points. I will test your knowledge. I will test listening, reading, writing. Let's start the test. Number one, theoretical knowledge. المعرفة النظرية. Please tell me. Choose the correct answer. No, choose. Tell me that's right or wrong. Alif mad means that alif comes in the middle of a word or at the end of a word to prolong the timing of the letter for double fatha. Right or wrong? It's right or wrong? Yes, right. Mad letters are alif, waw, ya. These letters are used to shorten the timing of pronouncing. Shorten? It's shorten? No, not shorten. No, that's wrong. Yes, it's wrong. Another word, another question. Ya mad means that ya comes in the middle of a word or at the end of a word to prolong the timing of the letter for double kasra. Right or wrong? It's right. Yes, right. Wow, mad means that waw comes in the middle of a word only. Only? Middle only? No, it's middle or end. That's wrong. Yes, it's wrong. Let's go to the second part of our test. It's listening. I will test your listening. Assama. Number one, the sound of waw mat. Choose the sound of waw mat. Choose the correct answer. Which one is the sound of waw mat? Please listen. Listen to me. A'udhu. Aabidun. Umaru. Which one is waw mat? Which one? Yes, the first one. A'udhu. Good. The sound of yamad. Please choose the sound of Yamad. Listen. Hasidan. حمر حينا. Which one is يا مات؟ ها which one؟ Yes حينا. The sound of واو مد. Which one is the sound of واو مد؟ أ أو إي. Which one? It's أو. واو مد. Yes. Now I will test your reading. Okay, reading. Please match between the sound and the right word. Number one, please listen. Number one, it's listen. Fiha. Where is Fiha? Huh, where is Fiha? Yes, it's the third one. Fiha. Good. Number two, it's number two, huh? هجرة. Yes, it's هجرة. Good. Number three. Number three. فاسقون. Huh, what is فاسقون? Yes, فاسقون. Number four, لابسو. لابسو. Where is لابسو? Yes, لابسو is the second one. It's لابسو. Okay, good. Yes, لابسو. Please tell me. Show the place of the colored letter. It's at the beginning of the word, or in the middle of the word, or at the end of the word. Number one, buyutu, buyutu. Huh. Please, in the first, tell me which words have letters in the beginning, colored letters in the beginning. Beginning, yes, nuhu, حيلة. غاشية. Yes, غاشية. نوح. حيلة. Yes. Good. In the middle, بيو غاشية. نوح. حيلة is at the beginning. But in the middle, middle, بيوت. عظيم. Yes. And جبال in the middle of the word. Yes, بيوت عظيم جبال at the end. ربي ضرب آمن. Yes, it's at the end of the word. Yes, good. Now I will test your knowledge in writing. الكتابة. Okay. Make a word from these letters. Can you make a word? What letters? Ba and ba. Yes. It's what? Babu. Make a word from these letters. Huh? It's what? Can you make a word? Look at the picture and try to make a word. S. The first word, the first letter is A. S. Yes, S. Ma. Ku. Asmaku. Asmakon. Yes, asmakon. Huh? Can you make a word? It's Muniron. Yes. Muniron. Muniron. Yes. Congratulations. You finished the test. Congratulations. Very good. I am proud. Now it's time to leave you. This is great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.